Dr. Jiang Yang.
Mr. Speaker, I'm delighted to speak on the first reading of the Content Infrastructure Reform Bill. The bill proposes a number of important changes, and these changes will promote efficiency, competition and international outlook in the New Zealand accounting market. The bill is part of the government's business growth agenda to improve regulation and promote healthy financial reporting frameworks. So I commit the bill to the House. Thank you.
I understand the next call is a split call. Brendan Horan, 5 minutes.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker.